Guys, it's Ashton.
And it's John with his Upsub Sandwiches. We're back with another reaction video. In today's video, we're going to be reacting to
Spider on the Ceiling, 6-minute short film.
This was a suggestion from Charlie Barley.
Thank you so much, Charlie.
You guys can also just click the link down below in the description to donate $5, then video link or title. React to it within 24 minutes. And with that being said, keep it under 10 minutes. Subscribe to Ashton's YouTube. Follow her on Instagram.
Let's get to the video.
Let's do it. The audio level's kind of high.
A little bit high, yeah.
That's what my grandmother always said. Let's have a time check, and it's not even 9:30, and the freakish summer weather continues. So, put out some water for your pets, and if you're heading outside yourself, make sure you slap on a hat. Don't forget to cover up those pink bits.
Oh my god, fuck that. If that was real, I'd be...
Jesus.
I think I'd have a heart attack. I'd probably jump out the window. I'd literally jump out the window and break it.
Right. Holy shit.
I'd be calling my dad and being like, you gotta get over here. After I jumped out of the window.
Right.
Holy hell.
Hold up. Sorry, this is really immature. But like, if you were at work and something like that happened, I literally would have to call my dad because I know he'd be around. What do you think my dad would do? He'd come over. What do you think he'd do?
He'd be like, oh shit.
Then he'd be scared, do you think?
Fuck yeah.
Or do you think he'd think it was funny?
He'd be scared, dude. That thing's huge. Like, damn.
Are there really spiders that big?
Yeah, there's ones close to that size.
But not anywhere around here. That's in, like, South America, right?
That's, like, the fucking Australian trapdoor spider and stuff like that. Definitely not around here. I don't know if they're that big, but they're pretty big, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Bloody hell!
It's gonna be out there now, isn't it?
Or there's gonna be more of them.
That is my commission. It was always my commission. Well, I'm the one that sweated on it. What, does he think he's gonna get 50% for 10% of the work? Him that I am going straight to the top. I'm not scared of him. Sorry, do you mind just holding a second? Just get me a rolled up newspaper.
Oh, you don't understand. This thing is... This thing is huge. It's like it's
something... Oh, Jesus. How many times have I got to do this? Just get the newspaper.
You have no idea what you're... Okay, it's massive. It's...
Sorry, you don't have any idea. The guy is an absolute piece of work. He is a parasite, and I am going to suck the life right out of him. He is an absolute loser. I am not scared of him, and I'm not scared of anything.
What the hell?
What the?
I told you.
It's monstrous.
I said that. No, that hole, top of the wardrobe.
Oh, bloody hell. It could kill me!
Come on! Jeez. Well, what are we going to do now?
Get me the number of a pest exterminator.
This is kind of entertaining.
It really is.
Exterminator.
Like, what are they going to do about it?
Like, now! Jesus Christ.
Let's see what the exterminator thinks about it. Only got about 2 minutes left.
Got ourselves a little visor, have we?
It's huge.
Yeah, it's plenty of food around this time of year. But it's the weather. Brings them indoors.
That, it's really massive.
Yeah, I've seen them massive and angry. Attack like Tassie devils, they do.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, I've been bitten before. I'll be bitten again.
Jesus.
Yeah, it comes with the job. In here?
Yeah, it's just, it's on the wardrobe.
Or on the ceiling.
Alrighty. Here's to swimming with bow-legged women.
The fuck?
Protected species, Dad.
Protected? What are you going to do with it?
Oh, probably take it to a reservation, I reckon. Don't worry, I'll take it at least 20 k's away. Shouldn't find its way back from there.
Jesus. Shouldn't find its way back from there.
Cheerio.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bloody big spider in there, by the way.
What'd he say?
He said bloody big spider in there, by the way. So he caught something else.
What?
What did he get?
Oh, no.
And they're like, wait.
That was a possum catcher, wasn't it, Daniel?
Daniel, you fucked up.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
That was a pretty fucking entertaining and captivating video.
It was really good, but no.
And they had a good punchline at the end, too, with the whole, bloody big spider in there, by the way. It's like, damn, dude, that thing was huge. I'd be freaking the fuck out. Guys, tell us what you thought about that video down below in the comments. Would you be scared of that spider, or would you just go up there and snap its legs off one by one and feed it to the damn thing?
What would you do?
Let us know. Me?
Be honest.
You know what? At first, I would have been scared of it. And then after a while, I would have got sick of you yelling at me about killing it. So I would have went in there and took care of it.
What if it ate our cats?
It really can't eat our cats. It could drain their fluids, but it's very unlikely.
Anyway.
Definitely would beat them in a fight, though.
Probably not Boo.
Oh, I'd beat Boo in a fight for damn sure.
Well, now that we got him to be clawed.
Well, you can't claw through an exoskeleton. That's just bone on the outside, not the inside. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and let's get to the next video. Peace.
Bye.